I knew that. Yeah, that's interesting. That's interesting. All right, Grimsby Beaver Town.
In the group stage of this competition. Yeah, well, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Oh, I gotta take it down, ref.
Well, it's the old joke, isn't it, Alan? Diamonds aren't forever, but they are for this game anyway, for this manager.
Yeah, it looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide, but I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball just to try and...
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Good work, keep.
And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy. Gonna try his luck. Well, it's a long way off target.
We're getting dominated, guys. We're getting dominated.
It's a debut for the new forward today.
Yeah, and with that comes a little bit of pressure because everyone's expecting you to score the goals. The fans are, I think.
Yeah, I'm expecting him to score a lot of goals.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crisp defending there. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration.
He turned it over at a terrible spot and we couldn't do anything with it. He just mirrors that referee look like a goalkeeper.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. First touch was poor. Well, here comes the support. Through pass. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Was good progress.
Keep it in bounds. No, no. That was in bounds.
The player had nowhere to go.
Oh, oh. He passed it to the wrong team.
Terrific stop.
Oh. Should have passed it. I had two guys there. Messed that up.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Singh. Here, the challenge is a good one. Singh. It's looking good, this move. Great passage of passing play there. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Oh no.
Saw the goal and went for it. Bounced back off the
nice.
Post. He's pointed for the free kick.
Well, he needs to be making some better calls for my team then, because right now. Pushed off the ball. There
stopped
we go.
Emphatically and just as well.
That
the
was terrible.
Looked very encouraging. Here's an opportunity, and it's a shot now. This with a chance to go into the lead now. What a fine save.
Whew.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Sing.
Go Yusuf, go Yusuf, go Yusuf, go Yusuf.
Could be dangerous. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
He passed it to the goalie. Who looks exactly like the ref except for his pants. 6 seconds.
He's coming forward with some danger. How frustrating is this for the other? The shot's on! And he's hit it far too high. Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as we hear about them. Ilkay Gundogan has moved to Manchester City.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million. I think that's money well spent.
There's the ball in. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Field's not wide enough to play that way.
Mario Bula. Tackle here. That'll be 2 added minutes. But one of the sides is going to make a change.
Providence getting all over us right
good
now.
Forward play from them.
Oh, they like to do that. Oh no.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Well, that is half time. And the score is 0-0 here.
We are hanging on by the thread on their shirts. I don't know how that goes.
It's a tactical change. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. With 45 minutes gone, Alan, the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Away from that slide tackle.
Hurdles him.
With this attack. Well, he's beaten his man. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh.
In with a chance. Working
hard
to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Attacking now. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting to take the lead. Very good stop here.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will be beaten.
Danny Collins. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Strong challenge. On the attack here. And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper. The Dews have got a corner. And it's a header. It did look a poor corner. Maybe the setup wasn't right in the middle, Alan.
No, he just seemed to stub it, really. Didn't catch it cleanly.
That's gone out for a throw-in. Costanzo.
Costanzo.
Substitution imminent now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Singh.
Come on, Singy. Sing me a song. Do 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 do. Play it and sing it.
With a very good tackle. Past him.
And now the shot!
Nowhere near the goal, actually. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Excellent passing. Could be a yellow card here.
Oh, come on.
Well, I think the player's had a word in the manager's ear, hasn't he? We surprised
Jamie Osborne.
Maybe he's talked his way into it.
Maybe. And now is the time to back that talk up. He's been playing well in the reserves, so let's see.
Damn straight, now is it time to back that talk up. Come on, Jamie Osborne, you gotta hustle.
McAllister. That's a free kick.
Yellow. Come on, card him.
It's gonna be a big end to this game, isn't it? Will we get a decisive goal? The fans trying to play their part.
Yeah, and the players now pushing forward. One or two defenders moving on to the game, and it might have an effect.
Oh.
Free kick,
oh, wow.
The referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, I see the opening. During a tactical free kick, you can reposition the kicker around the ball with the R. That's cool. Apply power by pressing the button. Use L to put spin on. I don't even see the ball.
They're all looking to get forward a bit. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And,
power was way off, but the aim wasn't
there. This match.
Mario Bula. Very good passing from this team. And now he's looking for some support. He's threaded the pass through neatly. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still
thinking
level.
And dunking. Put him in the trunk.
Costanzo. Could be dangerous. Costanzo.
The shot's on.
It was a good opportunity for him at an important moment in the match.
Yeah, I think he might live to regret that at this stage. Really delicate stage of the match.
On to the attack now.
Come on, guys. Finish out the defense.
Play his teammate through. They cope with it well defensively.